Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Stealwing 33 Plays Dark Souls 2. I'm Stealwing 33, and today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to the Cardinal's Tower, and we're going to attempt to find our way down to where the dead giant man is. Because I remembered that that's where we have to go next. Also known as I looked it up. Deal with it. Fight me. Fight me 1v1 IRL. Now I remember how to. I remember where he is. He's over there, but I don't remember how to get. I lied. I remember how to get there now. At least I think so. All right, let's attempt to navigate this thing without falling off and dying horribly. All right. Rightio then. Down we go. Bit bopping all the up. I have no idea what the hell I just said. I am sorry. That was, That was something. Those were words. I said those things. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Die. Ow. Get out of here. Son of a bitch. Alright, if I remember correctly, there's a fire lizard in here, right? It was like a fire frog or something. You're a dick. And then did I get the... Yeah, I got the fire sword in here. Good. Alright, let's get the hell out of here before that guy hits me with more fireballs. Oh, these guys do no damage. Not through my super upgraded armor, at least. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Does it have something to do with this tree? Bet it has something to do with this tree. Let's go up this tree real quick. Oh, wait, no, I know how to get up there. All right, hold on, let's... First things first. Ow. I think I know how to get up there, hold on. Sirs, do you mind? Sir, I'm trying to drink here. Sir, thank you. Yeah, I think I remember how to get up there. We have to go back to where, what's this douche? The explorer guy was, I think? Or I can try to make this crazy jump here. Nah, that didn't work. Alright, fuck it. We'll go the way that I think I have to go. I think I remember how to get up there now. Blockade. It's not that far. Hopefully, it shouldn't take too long. It should take, like, a couple minutes. But, you know. We should be done post-haste. And we'll get this party rolling. I think we only have to do one of the memories. Because I don't remember where the other ones are, to be honest. I'll have to look them up. If we have to do them, there's probably going to be a break in the video, or at least I'll tab out, and like the video shouldn't break, but the game might freeze temporarily, and you guys will hear me clickety clackety clacking in on my keyboard while I look for where it is I'm supposed to go. Excuse me, sir, do you have a moment to talk about Grape Upon? Oh. Get up and stab him, please. Thank you. Alright, bye! All right, anyway. Wait a minute. This isn't where I want to be. I don't think so, at least. It's not looking like it. Oh, I remember the... Yeah, I remember. Hold on. We gotta go this way. We have to, like, go through the progression of, like, the regular route without using the shortcut. I remember. God, the problem I have with this, like, this thing in particular is that, like, if I didn't have access to the internet or, like, small walkthroughs for how to do these things, like, how did people figure this out, like, by themselves? That's what I want to know. Did they just, like, guess or wander around a whole bunch? Like, is that it? Maybe I'm just dumb. Maybe I'm dumber than I think I am. I don't think so, though. That doesn't sound like me, but I don't know enough about me to dispute that. Sir, I'm going to need you to ask you to stop doing that, please. You guys don't do any damage. Get out of here. Let's use something that isn't our good weapon to fight our way through this area here. Laundry day. It's a very dangerous day. Excuse me, sir. Nope, not going to bother with you because you have a bow and arrow. And I find that slightly spooky. Slightly spooky. Alright, I gotta figure out how to get on that wall, because I think that's where I need to go. I just don't remember. I'm like having... Oh, there's the wall. All right, there we go. I think this is the way I need to go to get to that giant... I think so, at least. I don't remember. But we'll find out. Hey, you're dead now. Revenge! Alright, yep. There, that's where we need to go. This way. Right? Is that not it over there? No? Okay. I have no idea. Well, we best figure it out, because I need to get there in order to do the boss fight. I really hope I didn't, like, know where to go, and then, like, immediately walk away from it, or I'll be really mad. This will turn into one of those videos of me wandering around for, like, 40 minutes, trying to figure out where the hell I need to go. And then, like, just never knowing that I was so close, and yet so far. Excuse me, sir. You're dead now. Good morning, sir. What can I do for you? Do 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 do. I have this impression that, like, I'm on the right track. Is it this? I mean, this is one of them, right? Alright, cool. Into the dead dude's memories. Let's get it on. I want to be the best there ever was. To beat on the rest, yeah, that's my cause. Electro Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Tetra, Spearow, Pidgey.
What are you doing? You are not one of our soldiers. And I don't take you for a mercenary.
Nope.
Whoever you are, this is no... Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness. I am Drummond.
Hey.
And the Lord has placed this fort in my hand. Whoever you are... just mention my name, and even if you don't, by now, my men have not. Soon, the giant, it is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity. What has transformed him so? Long ago.
Yeah, right.
The giants are no ordinary barbarians. Ace, my father and his father. The giants, they cannot find it within themselves. Did you see him? That is most... He will be a thing to topple. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide. Those who live by the sword will be gone with you.
Alright, cool. Bye! I need to put back on the ring of the second dragon or whatever. This one. Yeah, I don't know why that was ever taken off. Well, what's that? You want to fight? Get out of here. You ain't tough enough to fight me. I'll fight you to death. Yeah, get poked. Get poked, bitch. King Kong ain't got nothing on me. What's this? Fire seed. Cool, that'll be useful to upgrade my Dark Pyromancy's Flame. Alright, get wrecked, nerd. Oh, I got beaten to hell. Oh, came in so cocky and ended up getting my shit kicked in. That was funny. Alright. No more joking around. Let's do this. Time for some wanton slaughter. The wanted savagery of a race of 1,000 men! Nope, we're out. I cannot be stopped. I am unreasonable in this. For all men must burn before the might of Stealwing. Meh. That's a. I don't know if this is the one I need to do. I think the one I need to do is over by the fire cave, but I don't know how to like. How to like get there at all. So, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Worst case scenario, I have to make like a giant plunging jump off of that ledge and like use the silver cat ring to not get my ass flattened by a thousand deaths. But I'll figure it out. It's fine. And we'll pop one of these, and we'll go on our way. All right, Richard's rapier. Let's do this. Ow. Thank you for punching me into the ground there. It makes killing you that much easier on my conscience. Getting punched in the head by these guys is, certainly something. Certainly something. Hello. Oh, god damn it. Oh! Am I dead? Jesus. Alright, maybe we just won't fight these guys. We'll just run past them. Try to get to where we need to go. I don't know. I'm just not doing a lot of damage to them. That's the problem. You'd hope that at some point I'd learn to stab the shit out of the bad guys, but no! Not these guys. Nope. I'm a dumb man. Dumb person. Just a dumb, stupid, dumb idiot. That's okay. Here we go! Alright. Not bad. We'll get it together. I just gotta formulate some kind of strategy. It may or may not involve throwing fireballs at them at some point, but I don't know. For right now, I think we're doing fine. We'll put up with doing something else later if it comes down to it. Let's get it on. Got him. All right, cool. I was ballsy, but I got him. Alright, let's just ignore these guys for right now. The pair of them together is too much for me to handle. So I will ignore them. Ow, the fireballs hurt a lot. Get out of the fire, please. That big one's coming at me. Alright, run, 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 run. Holy crap. Yeah, wow, fuck these things. Fuck everything about this area. Oh, shit, shit. Don't die. Don't die. Live. Just live. Just live. Alright, one more. Top me off. There we go. Alright. Woo! Alright, these are scary. I can't front. These guys are kicking my ass kinda hard here. Alright, cool. One fireballer dead. You fool! You foolish fool! Alright, cool. Fireball guys are dead. Alright. Every one of these fights is just like... It's borderline suicide every time. Do I have anything to throw at this dude? Eh. Suck it, nerd. Huh. Oh, well, that's not gonna work. Alright, cool. Alright, what's, There's a chest over there. No, 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 no! Oh! Oh! I think the nice part's that they're slow, but Jesus Christ, like, brutal as hell to try to fight. Because if I get hit at all, I, like, take so much damage, and it's really easy to get chain stunned by these assholes. I think they can hit each other, but they don't seem to do it very often. I don't know, this guy fell down while the other dude was swinging at me. Alright, let's grab that chest and then let's get the hell out of here. Oh, hi! Bloom Kite Shield. Really hope that's worth, that was worth getting my ass kicked a little bit for. Alright, This is a place that's a nightmare. I don't remember doing this place at all, for the record. I'm sure I did. It seems kind of familiar. But I don't remember doing this area in particular. Get wrecked, nerd. Got him. All right. That's a tough now, are ya? All right. Ashen mist is thinned. Oh. I got the soul of a giant. I did it. I don't know what that means. I got it though. Cool. All right. Alright, that's one motherfucker dead. Perhaps there are just more fallen giants everywhere, and I just need to work my way through this area. So let's do that. I'm gonna skirt by you there. Thanks, bud. Anytime, man. You keep rampaging, dude. I'll see you later. Maybe there's a way in here that I'm supposed to go out to get to that giant guy. Maybe it's over here. Nope. Just a dead guy. Lots and lots of dead guys. Not the problem. I mean, I'm doing fine. I mean, realistically speaking, I'm doing, like, actually, like, totally fine. But, you know how it is. I want to be the best. I got Pokemon theme song stuck in my head. Use the soldier's key. When did I get the soldier's key? I don't know. Where the hell am I? Oh, there's the king's door. Let's get that opened. There's the king's ring. Nope. Which one of these is the king's ring? That one. All right. Hello! Open the door, because I am the king. It's me, Stealwing. Hello! Come on. We're burning seconds here. I got only so much video time. Hey, there we go. Hey, it's a bonfire. Hey! Hey, bonfire. Cool. We'll try to do another one. Because I think that this is the area that I was looking for over here. Lo and behold, yes, it is. Hello. Hello, yes, giant man. You are appearing die. But it is time for Stealwing to kill all the people. This is the boss fight, right? Yeah, I feel like this is the boss fight. Memory of Jaeger. Enter the mist. Ow. Those fireballs hurt. Got a bonfire aesthetic. Let's take a drink from here. Woo! To beat all the rest. Yeah, that's my cause. Oh, hi! That's an entire tower over there. Alright, this guy's been poisoned. So I'll just watch him tick down to death. Ow. Ow. Ow! Damn it. Damn it, I should've just stabbed him. Oh, I'm gonna let him poison to die, because that'll be fucking fine. No. Fucking stupid, that's what it was. Luckily there was a bonfire, like, literally outside of that goddamn statue room, so there you go. Easy walk. Easy, easy, easy. Alright, I'm gonna try... I'm probably gonna do... I'll do all the Souls of Giants, then we'll kill what's-his-douche, Vendrick. That guy. That guy's a dick. I got a new shield, too, right? Where's the... It's around here somewhere. There it is. You any good? Really good versus poison. I'm not sure when that's gonna come up ever again, but there you go. It's really good versus poison, everybody. If I was going to play Fashion Souls, I might be able to make use of that, but I'm not playing Fashion Souls. I am playing Dark Souls. Oh, oh no. You know what? I'm not going to question that one. What up, douche? Stab, bitch! This guy's really slow. Ow. I guess it doesn't matter if you're slow if you hit like a goddamn truck when you hit people. Huh. Ow. Hug the boss's feet. Drink Govesta's flask. Die cause you're an idiot. Alright, cool. Nothing like a little bit of getting my ass kicked to wake you up in the morning. Been a little bit since I actually played Dark Souls for longer than, like, maybe 20 minutes. Because, like, you guys gotta remember that I'm doing all these recordings, like, in a block now, right? So it's not like, before I used to do a recording, like, the day that I put the video out, I did it, like, the night beforehand, right? So... Now I'm doing all of my recordings on Sunday and Saturday of every week. I just don't have time during the weekdays to do it anymore. Alright, it's not that I don't have time, it's that the problem is that I have... What can I... I can summon Dermond! Come on, Dermond, let's do this. Captain Dermond... This guy's my hero. This guy's so cool. He cured my Dermom. If you got giant problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, and giants are literally every single one. Oh, Captain Dermond, what are you doing? Come back and fight this bastard with me, please. Alright, well, that guy's dead now. Skirt around this, this here, head here. Dermond, you idiot! You brave, brave idiot. Got my souls. Alright, I'll let Dermond distract that guy for, distract the boss for a second while I... Come up here and grab whatever this item is. What are you? Fire seed. Awesome. Take a drink. All right. Well, I blocked it. Just didn't do anything. You know what? I'm gonna move away from the boss now. Excuse me, sir. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang out over here. Throw some knives at you. There we go. Perfect. Just keep doing it. It's fine. This is a legit strategy, right? Just throw knives at the boss until it dies. Then throw hexing urns at him, also until he dies. Ow! Like, don't let the boss step on you, and don't let him hit you with his sword. Just don't let the boss hit you, it's fine. Stabby, stabby, stabby. Stabbing the shit out of this guy. Cause he's a dick. And he's way bigger than me. It's a great camera angle for the boss fight. I'm glad that that attack didn't kill me, or I'd have been pissed. Until I died. Hey, alright. I got the giant's kinship. It's down here. Anything good? Oh, hello, soul of a giant. Alright, cool. So I think with the giant's kinship, now I need to, like, go... I need to go back to, like, the room with the queen in it. Oh my god, this fucking guy again? Get out of here, nerd! I already bested you like 6 times. Go away. Get out of here, fucker. Jesus Christ. Well, that guy's dead. Do I get anything out of that? Just a human effigy. Alright. Worthless. I'm gonna grab this item real quick. Yoink. Twinkling Titanite times 2. Whoop boy. Alright. Okay, let's homeward boner out of here, and, we will, I don't know, figure out where we gotta go next. I gotta look it up, because I know we have to go to the Throne of Want. I just don't remember how to get there. I think it's in the castle, but, god, it's been a million years, so, you know, like, where, it's in, it's not Aldia Keep, is it? No, it's, Drangleic Castle? Central Drang... I don't remember. I'll look it up between episodes here. But for now, that's going to do it for this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, let me know. If you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date. I want to say post more videos. And if you really like what you saw, leave a like. Helps the channel grow. Helps me out a great deal. But of course, with that, thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!